today I got my first order all in glass. So apparently it means you're drinking fresh milk, the real deal. So today I'm going to the zero waste shop again. I'm going to refill our hand soaps. I'm just going to take a walk around, see if there's anything I need. Probably don't need anything. I've got two fig hand soaps and one grapefruit. So yeah, again, it was eight something altogether. One of my housemates orders milk and other things from a company called Milk & More. And today I got my first order. So I got some milk and some yogurt and some apple juice. All in glass. So this is what I got. I got four of these raspberry yogurts. They're actually, this is a Belgian brand, so that's pretty cool. And then I got some apple juice. I can't remember how much. It was £3 for the four yogurts. It was on promotion. Can't remember, it was like £1.29 or something like that. And then this was 81p, I think. And this is the Milk & More whole milk, pasteurized whole milk. And this one is also from Milk & More. I'd also ordered some little silicone caps that you can reuse and wash and all of that to put on the bottles, but they didn't arrive, so he's gonna check in on that and we'll figure out what happened with those. They were £3 and you get three different lids, and hopefully they'll arrive before this vlog goes up. If they do, I will show you guys what they look like, but I was really hoping to have them because now I'm gonna have to just recover these with the foil, which is fine, but I feel like the little lids would be a lot better. I will also let you guys know what I think when I try the yogurts and when I try the milk and the apple juice, which I haven't done so yet. Probably have a glass of apple juice tonight with my pizza, my leftover. Well, I made two pizzas last night and I have a second pizza, so yeah, I'll have some of that tonight, and then probably won't get around to using the milk until tomorrow morning, but I will update you guys on what I think. Also, in case anyone's interested, they deliver, well, I think in most places, but at least in this area or in London, I don't know, they deliver on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Hopefully we can get the lids on Tuesday. I thought I'd try out just some apple juice, one pint of milk, and then a few yogurts this time, and if there's anything else I want, like double cream, I can get it either a Tuesday or Saturday, which are the days that he gets his stuff delivered. That's good. I like that. So for now I'm going to use these foils to cover it, which is not that bad actually, it's quite easy to get back on, it's a little bit, but once I have the other lids, it's going to be great. So here's tonight's pizza. I made two super thin pizzas yesterday out of only one time the recipe, so pretty happy with that actually. So thin. Yesterday's one was super thin. It was actually really, really nice. Catching up on some Gilmore Girls, I realized that whenever I did my big binge, I think I started like a couple of seasons in, and even though I have seen many of the earlier episodes, I don't remember binging seasons 1 and 2. I don't know where I started from, so I'm trying to get up to where I was last year, or where I started last year. Good morning, everyone. So I'm about to try the milk for the first time. Try not to break this because I have to reuse it for the moment. Oh, the top is, oh, it's creamy at the top. I have no idea. Maybe all the milk's like that, who knows. Okay, so I just kind of googled it and it says, when milk is not homogenized, the cream in it rises to the top. This is a natural occurrence. and was more common in the old days. Homogenizing milk isn't done for health reasons. It's simply a process that shrinks the cream globules and makes them blend in the milk. So it's actually safe to eat. So I might throw it into my bowl just to not waste it. Yeah, so apparently it means that you're drinking fresh milk, the real deal, good quality milk. So that's good. I just never seen it because we always just bought store-bought, and I think we used to get milk delivered when I was little, but I think it was also store-bought milk. It wasn't in glass bottles, unless maybe when I was really little, I don't remember. But yeah, at least it's a good sign. So I just had the yogurt at the end of my lunch there, and it was really yummy. For some reason, it's Belgian brand, and for some reason it just tastes very Belgian. It's weird, I don't know how to describe it, but it tastes like other yogurts that I've had in Belgium, or very like mainland European yogurt taste. It's good though, it was good. Very different to the ones I get in Lidl, but I guess I won't be getting them. If I get them, it'll be very infrequently, because they are recyclable, but again, I'm trying to get rid of plastic. But yeah, I think these ones are good, and they come in glass. So I have kept this one. I obviously won't keep them all because I don't have anywhere to store them. But the great thing is with these, you can reuse them for something. I don't know, pens, flowers, a knick-knack jar, storage, I guess, inside where it's not going to get dusty or whatever. Put fairy lights for decoration. But yeah, that's the great thing about these. You can use them for something before recycling, or, you know, you can recycle them straight away, but they're glass, which is the bonus, of course. I was literally looking for some containers for a few things today, so this is going to be handy. I've got my pins in there. This won't fit. I like to keep it on the packaging, but hopefully I can fit it in here. So for now it's housed in here, and that's where my pins are, though I don't have very many here. I have most of them back in Dublin. I can always change it around, but for now that's where it is. Good morning, guys. So the Moo Pups, or the lids, arrived this morning. They're really cool. They're really simple, easy to use, easy to wash. They match my pajamas, as does my water bottle. I think I have like this color scheme going on, because back home in Dublin I have like a lot of turquoise and pinks, like in the form of boxes, like decorative boxes and stuff. And yeah, this pajama matches a lot of my things, but this matches like my water bottle, my shitty water bottle, perfectly. The other day I was like, oh, I'm matching my water bottle. Cool. But I match these as well. I'm glad they're in my aesthetic, like pastel colors. Love it. So that's it for this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Give a thumbs up, subscribe, all of that jazz, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.